What's going on, everybody? My name is NeatoCheeto, and I am back. I don't know why I said Neato weird. Hello, everybody. My name is NeatoCheeto, and we're back playing Borderlands pre-sequel. I'm here with Funkmaster, who is hanging. Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna go down here now. he's here with me though, and we're gonna play more. Stop getting stuck on stuff. So, but yeah, we're gonna play more. We have, for some reason, it says we failed this mission. We never started this mission.
Yeah.
So that's kind of weird. But we're gonna. I guess we should probably drive, huh?
Probably.
You should probably drive because I'm terrible at driving.
I'll drive.
But yeah, we're gonna go to. Oh, I can't use it. Fine.
No, one at a time, please.
Bullshit. Oh, but yeah, we're gonna go find that, like, get that mission again, start that mission, and then be on our merry way. I'm glad that when you're in a vehicle, your oxygen doesn't deplete. That would be a big pain in the dick.
Oh, that would suck. Then go like this!
Woo! Ah, yeah. That looked awesome! So, hey, we had more issues. Oh my god.
Alright.
We had more issues when we went to start this recording, but I seem to have fixed them all. I don't know,
I'll let
man.
You do this.
Alright. I don't know, man. Recording this game has been the hardest thing. Give it. Let's do it.
Russ?
The Concordia people's friend could still do with your help. The membership numbers remain low, though thankfully Gabby printed a lot of posters. But would you mind picking them up?
Oh.
They're at our secret base.
Blew it.
And having a fire weapon would be handy again, too.
Oh, I don't know if I have one of those, but. Let's do it!
I'll kill this thing.
Up! Bitch! Explosions!
You see any posters put up by our rivals?
What?
Feel free to burn them down. That score means
do you have a fire weapon?
With the
I might.
We really ought to invest in an oxygen.
I might not, though. You don't know me.
Oh, that's gonna be expensive.
I'm gonna.
Never mind. Pick up those posters, please.
Don't pick them up.
I have a fire shotgun.
Okay, that's something. I don't have a fire or anything, so.
Alright, this will work.
Alright. Ready?
Yeah, do it!
I lost track of time again! A CPF board meeting's happening any second! I don't need Karen shooting me the stink eye across the room because I hate to be apart! I'm updating
Jesus
the
Christ.
With the locations we made the
it gets so
today.
Framey
please.
When stuff happens.
Away!
Let's do it!
Jump
up! Uh-oh. Alright, nice turn. Hup, get out!
Run! Is it up here? Where is it?
Ow! Ow! Control booth!
Ow, fuck. I'm about to die!
Oh! Oh my god! Me too! Come in! Oh, Windows Explorer stopped working. What?
Oh no. Thanks, bro.
Uh-oh, Windows Explorer is restarting. But I'm still playing. Oh, I'm confused. What's happening? Well, I mean, it stayed recording the whole time, it looks like. Maybe I should go to a different one.
Yeah, we probably should have gotten two cars.
Yeah. Me, unicycle.
Oh, yes! That looks sweet right there!
One
more to go, but do hurry. Someone just put out biscuits.
Biscuits!
I want biscuits.
We never got up before midday, which isn't really what we wanted to starting a revolution. By the time she was having her first latte,
yeah, we should have gotten different cars. What are all these little fucking
political articles?
I got XP because I shot him.
Hey, do you want to get out and do this one?
Yeah, and there's a car too. Yeah. So you start motoring to the other ones.
Away!
The Lunar Junction. You have the burn thing anyway, so.
Oh yeah.
Why can't I put it up?
I don't know, man.
I can't put it up.
Put it up.
I can't.
Do it.
I can't. You. Oh no. You have the posters.
No.
I can't. I go up to it and I try to press E.
Maybe you have to burn that one or something. Oh, fuck. I'm about to die, though.
The People's Liberation Front?
Yeah, you might have to burn it.
Uh-oh. I don't think I have a...
Ow.
Yep. Good thing they put it up where there's an atmosphere. I don't have a shotgun. I don't have any fire anythings.
Well, you take a car to the other one, and I'll...
All right.
Go to that one, I guess.
I guess so. See if we can fucking pull this shit off.
This, yeah, this isn't good, man.
This is not good. Wait, are you over near it?
Yeah, fairly. No, not really.
Oh, well, oops. That's, okay, well, I pressed the wrong button. Mistakes were made.
All right, well, see you, man.
Ah! It's a Sugarworth! Uh-oh, I'm going down.
No, you're good, dude. Dude, there's an incendiary barrel right there.
Oh, are you fucking serious? Hold on. How do I get up there? How do I get up there?
I don't know.
I don't even know what's happening, man. I don't know how to get up there. Is there a road over there where you are? Oh, wait. Oh, gosh.
I'm gonna leave really that one to you, though.
Fudged it. I'm going.
Go, you got it. Did you?
Got it. I got it. 9 seconds. Jeff.
Oh, claptrap.
Ah!
Right there.
Damn it.
Alright, well, stay over there, I guess, and I'll start it again.
Yeah, alright. That was my bad. I didn't even realize there was...
Oh, damn.
I thought you had to do it with, like, a gun. I didn't even think to look for an incendiary barrel.
It was, like, right next to it.
Yeah, I know. I used it on this one. Oh, wait. The incendiary barrel's gone. We're gonna have to leave the area and come back in.
Alright, well...
Really fucked that one up. That's my bad, man.
Oh yeah.
You see any posters put up by our rivals? Feel free to burn them down. That's
dun, dun, dun.
Points with the others. We really ought to invest in an oxygen generator for the base. Oh, that's gonna be expensive. Never mind. Pick up those posters, please.
Don't tell me what to do, huh?
Do what I want.
Aw.
What?
Nothing.
Moon buggy guys just fucking around. Need to change guns.
Oh god.
All I have right now is fucking shotguns.
Well, you should get a different gun, man.
I need to.
Oh my leg. Oh, lag.
Oh, what are we gonna do?
I'll do it.
Are you gonna do it?
On the way.
Well, that's a burn down one. So where are the non burn down ones?
Ow, stop it.
I don't know which ones are which. Does it say?
I'm invisible.
Burn, burn, burn.
Fires of revolution.
I'm by a burn one. I'm gonna... I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Just do it, man.
I can't. I don't think. Unless the thing pops back up. Nope. Oh, it did! Nice!
Oh, good.
Boom! Nice. Alright. Good thing they put it almost done. Where's the next closest one?
T-shirt.
Gabby never got up before midday.
I'm going to go to that one over there. That's nearer to you. Because I can run to it quicker. All right. So you drive to the next one.
Dun dun.
We got this. How nerd?
I've got no idea.
You scab. Hi.
Hi.
Jeff.
Let's go.
Whoa.
I don't know where I'm going.
You gotta go across the bridge, so turn around.
Yeah.
Go straight. Can you go straight? Yeah, you gotta go around this thing. You gotta go the opposite direction. You're going the wrong way.
Yeah, I know.
You have to get out of here. Oh, okay, it was that bridge. Okay, yeah, go all the way around to your... Yeah, take a right.
Get out of my way!
There you go. And then you go. Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, keep going straight. Yeah. Woo!
Big air.
Fucking big ass air, dog.
Bum bum.
Hup!
Yeah.
Ow! Like, hit me.
At this rate, you'll never join Red Bell's game and become as fair.
Yeah.
Nice.
I can't get either of these.
Sad to say, I was hit. It changed me.
Shut up. Clap trap. Or scab. Sorry, yeah. Scab trap.
Crap, man.
Sparing none. The rest is legend.
It's a fine day. Full of opportunity.
I gotta sell some of these goddamn shotguns I have. See what the worst one is.
Mom would be proud. Yeah, she would.
So you.
What's our other quest? A new direction? Alright, sure. Beer time!
Magazine. It's good.
So good. Bottle conditioned. Oh my gosh.
What? Hello.
Hey.
Yeah?
What are you doing?
I'm selling these weapons. I'm trying to figure out what shotgun to use, man.
You're not gonna be joining any kind of gang at this rate.
Yeah, did you hear him?
Oh, are we in a race or something?
No.
Good. Alright. Why don't you ram it in here? You know what I mean. Alright, let's go!
Where I please to ram it.
Ew!
Woo!
Club going. Oh god! On a Tuesday! Cryo vines everywhere.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Just mob up through there.
Hoop! Wait, where'd we go? Oh, in here?
This gun is not very accurate.
All I have right now is shotties, so...
Oh, I don't want this one.
Maybe this one!
Maybe this one!
Let's go...
Oh, you want some of this? I'm supposed to kill him, right?
No, dude.
Too bad. Ow! Ow.
Up.
Oh, okay. I guess we're doing this now.
Oh.
V, revive with oxygen.
What?
Can't do anything.
What? Why?
Too busy shooting.
Oh, you screwed me. Oh,
nice.
Oh, I killed him.
Oh my god, I'm shooting like crazy.
What the fuck? I got the prism. Woo! Die, moon jerks.
Dude. There we go.
Oh! Can I hit you? Ew. The physics is slowing down my game, I think. I need to...
Turn it off a little bit.
Yeah. Turn on low.
Woo!
Oh, that requires a restart of my game.
Aw.
Coming!
Quick!
Nope. No, I'm not. What? Why?
You gotta shoot the little box next to it.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You didn't listen, bro.
I was busy.
There you go.
Oh, you like superpower it or something? Damn. Oh, God.
I was trying to block you.
You almost did.
Dumpster. Nice.
Nice dumpster, dog.
Thanks, man.
Bash time. Surprise! Surprise!
Oh!
Ow, what? Oh! Ah! Oh. Well, I got it. Boom, son. My frame rate is ass right now. It says I'm getting 33 frames per second, but it feels like I'm getting a lot of slowdown. Maybe it's just the game being terrible.
Yeah, maybe. Borderlands.
Watch out for this guy!
I got it! Punch!
Ah, God! I feel like I'm in slow motion all the time. I died immediately.
Yeah, wow, that was really fast.
Jesus Christ, what the hell?
Huh. Ow.
Maybe it's because when I'm outside, everything's in slow-mo? Because everything feels fine when I'm inside, so... Ow, no, man!
Ow,
no. Fuck it, you know?
Think I know?
Whoa! Oh. Back here! Bitch!
What are you shooting at, dude?
I love this shotgun.
Bonk.
Boom.
Hup! Go for it.
Fuck. Back here!
The whole gang.
Spud bombs.
Treetops is with us.
Treetops!
Treetops.
Treetops in the background. Being a tree.
Being a tree. Oh.
Whee! Where does this send me? Is there like nothing up here?
No. Oh no, here, you want this?
What?
That.
Are yeah! Thanks! Oh, there it is!
Mm-hmm.
Hup!
Bonk.
Eh! Oh, that was close!
Yeah, I'm Claptrap.
I can't see either of them. Oh, here we go. What's up?
Tree tops?
Hmm? Nice Claptrap.
I just wanted to see you, dude.
What's up, Rival?
Oh, are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh.
He said we're recording.
Got got to be something over here, right?
That is hilarious.
I mean, that's where we started, isn't it, Joe?
What?
Isn't that where we were?
This?
I thought. Right down there?
No, we were never over here.
Oh.
On this, at least. There's nothing on it.
What's over here? Up! Oh, I don't have any oxygen left.
I've got plenty.
I don't have any. Oh, I got a little bit. Oh, I gotta cycle this beacon and fight these dudes.
Cool.
Back here, you fuck.
Nah. You wanna fold it while you're at it? No.
Fucking Christ. Alright. Stop.
What are you doing over there, man?
I jumped off the top of the thing to see if I could make it to a roof, and I did, and then I ran out of oxygen mid-jump because I wasn't paying attention.
Nice, good work.
You know what? Suck a butt, Jeff, okay?
Rather not.
That one. Let's get in the car and go turn in this questy poo.
Gasp your last.
Gasp your last? Ah! Oh, God. Yeah. Scared me.
Yeah.
Club going up. Oh, God damn it. My headphone came out. Sorry. Oh, sorry. Let me shoot. Oh, God. My headphone stuck. Oh, God. Oh, God.
This way.
There we go. I got it. Crisis avoided, y'all.
Oh.
Hey, buddy. What are you doing? Huh?
You have proven yourself worthy, and your initiation is nearly complete. I've updated your echo with the location of, another entrance.
I'll just use this gate.
The thing is I was fiddling with the controls and got something stuck.
Oh, my God.
Not working right now, but you can still get through the side door. Just give them the password. R. I shall wait here.
Always going through the side door.
Alone, mysterious, desperate to be loved.
I don't like going in the side door. I feel it's gonna turn out bad for us.
Man, you need to be more optimistic.
I do need to be more optimistic. Don't go over there.
I can make it, man.
I can do it. Oh, it's huge!
Yeah.
Another wanna be gang member? You better know the password.
Arr.
There, that's the password. You're in. Wait a sec, where's that stupid switch? There you go. Use that to get to the secret entrance and welcome to the gang.
Bye, car.
Yeah, I'm gonna do it anyway, even if it does not mess with the sound. Can you hear that, Austin?
What?
That's for sure.
The sound of the game?
No.
Alright, good.
Are these scavs evil?
Yeah, wait, no.
I'll shoot them, find out.
Now they are!
I got
ow,
it!
Ow, 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 ow!
Oh, you suck.
He shocked the shit out of me immediately. Get back here.
Oh, fuck. I hate when my skill just kills me.
Is that one of them?
Yeah. A big, like, punching bag or glove just, like, comes out of nowhere and punches you in the face.
That's fucking great.
Sucks.
Get some ammo out of this little thing over here.
All right.
And some money.
Money.
Loaded. Whoa. Jesus Christ.
Jeez.
Came out of nowhere.
RKO'd it.
RKO'd out of nowhere. Oh, get me across this bridge, yo. Going up here now.
About to get busted.
Want some of this, you buster?
Oh.
Now you got the three of us.
Ow.
So, my skill... apparently, it's supposed to... Oh, fuck. God damn it.
Fun
it's
Zerker.
Supposed to, like, assess the the needs of, like, the situation of the battle and then, like, pick a skill from the other games.
Okay.
And, yeah.
Can't stop firing.
Sometimes it bones you over, like this. You just can't stop shooting.
Get him?
Yeah, when you first do it, it says still in, like, prototype mode. It's considered, like, a malware. Yeah.
Basically, Claptrap sucks dick.
Claptrap's the man.
Claptrap is the bot. The robot.
Robot.
You are correct, I guess. Level up on Tuesday. Yeah.
All right. I have a skill point. Nice.
Good job, dude.
Venom bolts, dog. Corrosive damage.
Ooh.
All right, you ready?
Oh, nice. I'm gonna buy that. One sec.
Is there anything good in here? It's a fine day. Oh, you bought it? Dick.
I bought it. Because I don't lose O2.
That's a good point.
I'll always be up top. Aw, oh, dick. Dick, steal all the ammo.
Take one of those. Where you at?
Let's settle this the old
time. Oh.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Jeez. Well, take some of this shotgun, I guess. Green
light. So I'll buy some health.
Man versus machine.
No.
He's gonna... scared.
I'm just gonna destroy you again. Oh, all right. What we got? Some money over here. Yeah.
Money.
Look at these little guys, some Kragans.
Kragan pebbles.
Oh, God, that went crazy laggy. Right as I landed. Oh, my God. Holy shit. It's not even dropping frames, it just gets super laggy.
Go, little mini Claptrap. Just dances around.
Dancing around. He's fucking... God, his singing is the same goddamn annoyance that was my fucking...
Yeah, it was the Necromancer.
...issues with you in the... with Claptrap in the Borderlands 2 when he was fucking wandering around Sanctuary. Jesus!
Oh.
Jack, what are you doing?
Zarpadon, cut it the hell out! You got a problem with Hyperion, Zarp. That's one thing, but there are innocent people on Elpis, you asshole!
Yes, there are.
Okay, this chick's a nutbag. You gotta hurry. We gotta get to Helios and take back control of the Eye. But we can't do that until you find out where the crisis scar that signal originates and shut her down.
Woo-hoo.
Let's do it. I found you, Peapot! Peapot!
Peapot.
Sorry, my best mate in the whole wide world.
Got him.
You got him?
Why can't I hit this dude? There we go.
The Jolly Swagman.
Always had a smile and a song for everyone. Terrible singer he was.
Alright.
She was always going walking about across the moon and usually came back raving about some crazy thing or other. Can't tell you where he was last seen. If you could find her, he owes me a drink.
All right, let's find the swag man.
Jolly swag man.
Sneak up on him. You'll never see it coming. Didn't even see it coming.
Go Blightbot.
Ow.
Nice.
Oh! Jeez.
Ah,
there she is. Looks like he's sleeping.
Where?
Do you think he's sleeping?
No.
Right. Well, see if he left tonight. Check her pockets, will you?
Yep. Oh, ew.
Aye, she left an echo. Maybe that'll tell us more about the sorry tale. What do you reckon?
All right, I reckon.
Oh, the things I've seen. I've gone walkabout all the way to Barago's Solitude. I've seen an enormous giant billabong. A giant empty billabong with bright purple light shooting out of it. And I heard the deafening silent prayers of an ancient people ringing out from the depths of it. I can't buy it. And I sang as I watched as my billy boiled. Then up leapt
Billy boiled.
I grabbed him with glee and I shoved him in me tucker bag. But then I returned from the distance.
Oh, God!
And I went and
Kragan
I
out of nowhere.
Not far from
okay,
here.
Yeah.
Blasted Kragans attacked me. Go find it, Peapot. Then you'll know I speak of the truth. Check your
fuck you, Kragans.
I'm plum tuckered out. Reckon I might die now.
Not so jolly now.
Scent.
Sounds like you got moonstruck, poor bugger.
There's some oskets here.
Just wandering around for days.
It's all ears, man.
Well, this one's pretty bad, so.
I've definitely never heard of no jumbuck. A sad wave in the guy.
Still owing me a drink. Still owing me a drink. I'm kind of frozen. Fine tuck a bag.
Jumbuck.
We never should have gone as far as Virago Solitude. No one ever comes back from there without being a few slices shorter of a life. I'd never bloody go.
Is this how Matt's parents talk?
Exactly.
Here it is. That's the
it's treetops, though.
Shoot, kill the Kragans.
Peekaboo, Kragan.
Kragan.
Oh!
It's time for this dude. Oh, yeah. Eat it.
Eat a dick! Ah! 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 Oh my god, splits into two! Oh my- I got hit! Oh! Oh god! What is happening? So much going on my screen at once! Jesus Christ!
Butt slam!
Butt slam, dog! Got it!
Good job, dude.
So many! There's so much going on right now, I can't see! God! Alright, after we're done with this, by the way, ending this episode.
Okay.
How do we have to, like, platform something?
Oh, things over here. Just jump, man. Ride the wind, you know?
Ride the wind. That hasn't worked for me in the past.
Just gotta ride it.
Just gotta ride it. See if you can run it, run it.
Who are you? I don't matter. I just found this.
No!
The best mate in the world sent it to me. It's a tucker bag. Says there's a jumbuck inside.
Jumbuck. Did it?
Oh, it's a jumbuck. They do exist. I think it thinks I'm his mum. It's an idiot. I look nothing like him. Do you think that means there's really a billabong somewhere out there too?
Billabong.
A giant empty billabong with bright purple.
Oh my god.
Out silent prayers of an ancient people ringing out.
What are you talking about?
Nah. Thanks for the help, though.
You're welcome. Give me that.
Of course.
Unless there is a giant purple hole with light shooting out of it. You reckon it'll
is he talking about the space station?
I think so. I think so. All right, let's end the episode here.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, you can leave a like. If not, you can leave a dislike. It's up to you. But regardless, I hope you had a good
all
time.
All I want, Black Label beer.
I hope you... Oh, yeah. It's my favorite. But I hope you had a good time, and we're gonna fucking get out of here. Talk to you guys later. Bye.
Bye.